But well, that's what it says. And there it is. That's it. Not that one, the other one. This is it here. Oh fuck, look at that car. Just look at the state of that car, man. And look at that fridge outside. No, I don't think this looks quite the same as it did in the photograph online. Jesus. No, I don't want to move in here, thank you. Do you want to check it out first, eh? Dust in my contact lens. So, dump, absolute fucking dive. All you pay for, I think. Turn left, A57, Prescott Road. that's it. That is the one. Snow actually. Park up here. This one does look better, doesn't it? No, this one's a 6 month. This is a 6 month tenancy though. I don't know whether you can give a month's notice before then. Now, parking looks okay here if you've got one of those rooms. I'm just wondering, I think they've got a backyard as well, but can you, where's the access to it? I can't get through there. Yeah, it looks a bit fiddly, doesn't it, really, for the backyard. So you'd have to park in the front. But it looks a shitload better than that other one, doesn't it, eh? Yeah. Okay. It's quite a bit more expensive as well. Quite a nice little road, really. I would imagine in the summer it'd be really cool around here. Yeah, but just over there is Green Lane, that's not so nice. This is just a little kind of, I think it's a conservation area actually. So yeah, well, I'll be thinking about this one then. I might well ask about this one. Cool. Okay, better switch the camera on because the battery's fucked. Might as well keep a bit of battery so I can transfer the files and charge it up when I get back in. Okay.
So, yep. This is a possibility.